trying to show you how pitted this is. It's see all this stuff on there? My starter, I'd turn the ignition and it would just click. And this thing would turn. Eventually it'd start when it made good contact because of how this works. But you can see how bad this thing is pitted, you know. What I'm gonna do is clean up the contacts and reinstall it. Some sandpaper. I don't know if you can see these little contacts. Let me get this out. I'm gonna remove the contacts, hopefully. This holds in the contact. See, there's a washer, a rubber piece. Here's the little contact. You clean this area is real pitted, nasty, so I'm going to clean up this with some sandpaper. Let me go get a grinder. This sandpaper is not working too good. I cleaned that one up pretty good. Put it back in. Alright, got all that pitting cleaned up. This is the insulator paper. Got this paper on there so nothing really shorts out or anything. Push this contact back in. Put this on. Piece. nice and tight. Now I'm going to clean up the other contact, which I got to take this off now. Just scoot this out of the way. I'm going to take this off. Here goes that little bolt. Unwire it. Now this contact here is 9/16. I'm going to try to take it off with a wrench. Got it with that. That one's connected to the solenoid. Day's almost done. They'll be done in a minute.
Mm-hmm.